The only problem is that I now have access to adult money, which means I can buy whatever I want, which means I end up buying shit like this and having zero regrets.